third of three evils. I speak to you from my heart. I speak to your heart. In these times of troubles, be brave of spirit, for we must be one people. We must stand together as brothers. And to those spirits whom evil has taken from us, I say, sleep, my children. Sleep in peace.